friends, welcome to my channel JM Learning. Today we'll see the working of centrifugal purifier for transformer oil. In our previous video, we have seen the heating and drying of electrical equipment. Similar to that discussion, we'll detail today the centrifugal purifier working, which is used to purify the transformer oil without disconnecting from its installation. So first we'll discuss the major components in this diagram. This first you are observing is the transformer. Transformer tank will have the inlet and outlet at top and bottom of tank. Then the next component is strainer. Then the heating chamber where the transformer oil will be heated to remove the moisture and gases. Then the main components of centrifugal purifier is the centrifugal ball and the spray chamber. Then vacuum tank. Then discharge pump. All these components, as you observe in the diagram, are connected through the pipe. It means that the impure oil of the transformer is purified by this portable type centrifugal purifier equipment, and we have to only disconnect the transformer from its supply site. This purifier is portable, so it will be transported at the place of the transformer substation, and at there only we can purify the oil. As we know that the transformer oil will contain some impurities. It may be the dissolved gases, moisture and some solid impurities. All these will be removed for transformer oil, and we'll get a purified and clean oil for the transformer itself. So considering the detailed working of this centrifugal purifier, here you can observe the regulating valve, which is fitted at the bottom of transformer tank. Through this valve, the impure oil will enter into the system. Before it enters in the system, again there is a regulating valve. When we operate this regulating valve, the transformer oil will go to the strainer. In the strainer, it will be mixed with certain chemical compound. Now, the transformer oil will be at a lower pressure. To increase the pressure, we have to use the input pump. The pump here will be operated by the three-phase induction motor. This pressurized oil will now enter into the heating chamber. Visually, the heating chamber will consist the resistor heating coils wounded on all the walls of the heating chamber, so that uniform heating of oil will take place. What will be the advantage of heating the transformer oil? As I told you that it may contain the dissolved gases and moisture in the transformer oil. If we heat it the transformer oil, then moisture and dissolved gases will expand and they will come out of it. It will be easy for us to process them in the further step. So this heated transformer oil will now be passed to the main centrifugal purifier component, which consists of a centrifugal ball and a spray chamber. The spray chamber will spray the oil, which is already at high pressure coming from the heating chamber, on the centrifugal ball. The ball will consist a number of blades. The number of these blades are connected to a shaft, and this shaft will be rotated by electric motors. The speed of rotation of the centrifugal ball will range from 6000 to 8000 rpm. At such a high speed, the centrifugal force will be tremendous, and that force will force out, or it will move away the heavy particle that are being present in the transformer oil coming from this spray chamber. So continuously this particle will be thrown out from the ball, and it will be deposited air. They will be sucked out through this the pump. Whatever the oil that is coming at the center of the ball will be passed into a tank. The tank will store that oil, which has now pre-pumped solid particles, then some of the dissolved gases and some portion of the moisture. Now here that oil in the first purified stage will be moved to the next stage through the drain wall to the vacuum tank. This is the vacuum tank. Now to create the vacuum, we require a vacuum pump, which will again be operated by electric motors. Now this vacuum pump has created the vacuum and the oil has entered in it. So at this stage, the moisture will be drawn out from this transformer oil. So we will be getting a purified transformer oil at the bottom of the vacuum tank. The vacuum tank will have the oil pressure below the transformer, the atmospheric pressure. So we have to increase that pressure. So we require here a discharge pump. The discharge pump will increase the pressure. Then it is passed to the outlet wall. When we open this outlet wall, then the purified oil will start flowing through this pipe and it will enter at the top of the tank. So at top of the tank, we'll be getting the purified transformer oil, and at the bottom of tank, the impure oil will be coming into system. So within few hours, whole of the transformer oil will be purified, and we need not have to move the transformer from its existing installation. The working of this centrifugal purifier is based on this centrifugal ball, and that is operated at 6,000 RPM, which produces the large amount of centrifugal forces, and that removes the impurities in solid form and in gaseous form. So that is the main advantage of centrifugal purifier. It is equipped with the vacuum tank mechanism to get the more higher level of purified oil. In this way, the centrifugal purifier works, and which is the most commonly used to purify the transformer oil. Okay, friends, thank you.